is very tough. There is a way to make it better, but Jesus and God is in you, and life is very smooth. But when life is very hard, and sometimes it is very tough, when you can't believe in yourself enough, but that doesn't stop you from being who you were, 'cause I love you, and I've got you, and no matter where you go, I'll always be for you, and no matter what happens, God and Jesus has a plan for you. No matter where I go, I'll always believe in anything possible, that's what I believe, because I'm me, and I know what I am. That's not what I'm supposed to be. When life is very doubtful, you just can't think about at night. So you just think and you believe in yourself, because that's what you do all day long. But when life gets you down and you don't know what to do, but life is very full of you, so you just don't believe in yourself enough, because that's what I'm here for you. That's what you do when you believe in yourself. You have that confidence to be who you are. You can never stop believing in yourself enough, because God and Jesus believes in you. Oh yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. I don't belong here. I just can't think, because I don't know what to do. I'm struggling every day. I'm breathing all day. I can't think in my mind. Life is so tough, I just wanna die. Oh yeah. When life gets you down, you just keep going. When life gets you down enough, so you never stop believing in yourself, because that's what you do every day. God and Jesus has a plan for you, a very good plan, but you just feel blue and you don't think enough about you, so you just stop believing in yourself like you do. Oh yeah, that's not what you're supposed to do. That's not what you're supposed to do. That's not what you're supposed to do. You never stop believing in you. Oh yeah, one more time. God and Jesus has a plan for you, and you just can't stop believing in yourself. But when and you can't think enough, you just wanna die all day long. You can't even think what you're supposed to do. You don't belong anywhere, but you just think and have a confidence. God and Jesus has a plan for you every single day of your life. But that's not what I'm here for. I believe in the Lord. I love life, and you should too. So stop feeling blue and love yourself, because you have that confidence. Oh yeah. Love you.